They sealed the platform. Need to get up there somehow.
Ah, there's what's blocking the door.
Thank you.
lucky day, Carla. Ugh, no power. Thank you.
You made it.
You guys had fun.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Yeah, nearly there.
I can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together.
Yo.
Just trying to help a brother out.
Zombies can't use guns, right?
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
This doctor. I thought he was a good guy. Wanted my blood to cure the outbreak. But it turns out he actually kind of started it.
What?
What? Every fucking time!
Hey, it doesn't matter. Ancient history. The authorities can figure out all this crazy shit once we're out of here.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have to fly him out.
Come on.
I'm staying here. Must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both.
Emma? If he flips, we got to...
Shh. I know.
I was trying to run away. I'm good at it. But I got to face this. Find out why Reuben took my blood. stop him from hurting anyone else.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
You got it. Eyes open for whoever sniped the pilot, huh?
Hey. I believe in you.
Yeah, Carla. You're you, and that's all that matters. Okay, Doc. Wherever you are, I'm gonna find you.
We'll just sit here a while, okay?
No place I'd rather be.
this? She's protecting her dad. Tisha, you've got no idea.
Oh, you are just what I needed. Seriously, the fuck are they going?
Thank you.
Keisha was holding off the zombies, what was Reuben doing? Broken. They couldn't get in this way. Re-aging clinic? The fuck is that? You'll need more than plastic surgery to fix your issues, Reed. Well, they had a key card. What? No, this can't be it. Come on, gotta be something. Wrinkle cream? Nah, this is too stupid to be real. One thing out of place. Names and IDs, including Dr. Reuben Reed. What is this place? Okay, Constant. Constant!
I thought this would be helpful.
Okay, Constant. What you got for me?
You'll need this information for the day ahead.
Normal shit. Thank you. Puta madre. Really? A secret door?